There's also another program aiming to get people back on their feet. Families can now turn to the Housing Choice Voucher Lottery Program for help during the pandemic. Now, the Southern Nevada Regional Housing Authority's Voucher Lottery is now open. All applications submitted successfully will be placed in a pool. Now, to submit yours, just head over to the link on your screen. That link is onlineportal.snvrha.org.